guys, back again. I'm here with Geena. She's a member here at Prana Athletica. She's been a member now for
how long? Since August, last year.
How you going with it? Loving it, or?
Yeah, good, love it. I started when you guys did the $1 a day.
The 30 days, $30, yeah.
So I was getting really bored at any time, basically, any time gym. And I looked around for ages, and I was quite nervous. Mm-hmm, So it took a while, and like I stalked your Instagram a million times. Yeah. And then I messaged the Instagram page, and then I was too nervous. And then I think it must have been Coco sent me like, you guys were doing the $30 thing. Mm-hmm. So I was like, okay, I'll do it, because then like, I didn't have to pay $30. And if I jump out, then it's okay. And yeah.
Have a look back. Yeah, cool. So I guess what motivated you to begin? Besides the $30 thing, I guess, what was your main motivation?
I was like getting so bored in the gym. I was training by myself or like maybe with a friend every now and again, but yeah, I was getting so bored. And I needed something different.
Something different. And you get that here, something different?
The HIIT class, the lift class, the air fit.
Yeah, cool. Mm-hmm. Awesome. Most rewarding part of your training?
Probably like, I guess, seeing results. Yeah. Like my body's changed a lot since from just the normal gym to now. Like shape more and like in the lift class, my goal last year was to squat 60 kilos and I got 85.
Yeah, that's right. Killed it.
Really,
I can ask the grass too. It was nice and low.
Good.
Yeah, cool. All right. Most positive change you've incorporated, I guess, since training, I guess, here? It can be at home, it can be anything, just some sort of
like, I guess, like, more energy and, like, actually, like, I was getting to a point where the gym was, like, a real struggle to go to. Since being here, I could actually get out of bed at 5 a.m. and come here, most mornings, maybe not Fridays, but come later on. but, yeah.
You still get here, better late than never.
So getting out of bed was... like it's way easier now, and like I guess it's something to look forward to, because you're coming here and you're not knowing what you're like gonna train, like you're doing a class. It's fair enough.
And I guess most challenging moments besides getting up in the morning, any other challenging sort of moments along the way?
I guess the start was really challenging, like I was quite nervous to come. I came, I think, to a 9:30 class on a Monday, was my first class, and then I was thinking of like, how could I back out? It was probably the start was challenging.
Yeah, okay.
And I felt like, because I was thinking like, I'm going to be way unfitter than everyone else, no one's going to talk to you, like blah, 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 but complete opposite.
Yeah, perfect. We thrive in our culture here.
And like, if you couldn't do something, but like the coaches would modify.
All right, and how do you feel now compared to then?
Oh, way better. Yeah. Stronger. I feel a lot fitter. And like, even just like body weight stuff, I can do push-ups now.
Yeah,
like,
that's beautiful.
Proper push-ups.
Yeah. Smashed them in boxing before, actually.
Yeah. And like, I don't know, really loving training.
Yeah, cool. All right, last couple. What are you grateful for, Geena? One thing. Can be anything. Anything you're grateful for. I know you're probably grateful for lots of things, but... just give us one.
Family.
Beautiful. Yeah. And what makes you happy?
Food.
Me too. I like that one. Beautiful. One love. Don't worry. Be happy. I hope we're on song, but it's all good. That's perfect, man.
What?
Nah, you did the right one. I went like that by accident as well. I was supposed to go like that. One.